Nowadays, in modern agriculture, cassava can be produced with the technology to produce abundant crops. Usually, the use of this modern technology is applied on a large industrial scale, with agricultural land of more than 1 hectare. In this video, we would like to show you the cassava farming process, using modern technology, on a large scale. Cassava plant cultivation is generally done by cuttings, or by planting the cassava tree itself. Previously, farmers cut cassava stems, which were then planted manually. Now, with the technology of the cassava tree planting tractor, the process of cutting the cassava tree trunks and sticking them can be done at the same time. This process is assisted by several people, who attach cassava tree trunks to the back of the machine, and one person acts as a tractor engine driver. In the same time can plant up to 3 rows at a time. Cassava plants are planted based on a certain distance, according to soil conditions and growing season. Cassava is usually planted in soil that has good organic content, with good drainage, to get higher yields. After the tree trunks grow and are a month old, the workers will correct the position of the rows of soil, and at the same time clear the existing grass disturbances. Part spacing between plant rows is required for irrigation in drought conditions. Conditions of ideal moisture content in tuber fields will produce twice as much at 25% water content. In addition, timely application of appropriate fertilizers in cultivation also plays an important role in increasing cassava production. After 8 months of age, cassava tree trunks will grow tall and it is necessary to cut the top, so that it is not too high, and the tree can fully concentrate on providing nutrition to the tubers. After the cassava tree is 12 months, harvesting can be done. Next, the cutting machine cuts the cassava tree very short, and these stems are collected and used in the following growing season. Harvesting cassava tubers with modern technology will be carried out with a cassava harvester tractor engine, where the machine will dig up and lift cassava from the ground and throw it out of the machine. Then it will be taken and collected by workers manually. In modern agriculture like this can produce 30 tons of cassava in 1 hectare of land. Then they will collect it and distribute it to customers, who will then go to the next process.